Good morning, guys. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today, I just want to give one more reply to Donald Trump, the President of United States of America. He was claiming for the $33 billion that he gave in the last 15 years to the Pakistan government, and he also claimed that the Pakistan government starts thinking that America is a fool. Okay? He admits this thing that America is a fool from the last 15 years from it. From the Pakistan government. So we admire you, Donald Trump, that anyhow, after 15 years, you admire this thing that America is a fool. It's okay. And for Donald Trump, I'm going to tell you one more thing, that you're claiming for $33 billion. If we are going in the statistics of Pakistan, so we can only see this thing, and $33 billion is only taken by Hussain and Hassan. Business is more than $33 billion. If we want to pay, so we can pay to you. We don't have any issue to pay. But why we have to pay? Why we have to pay? You are giving the money to us for your own sake. We are not coming to take the money. You are giving the money to us for your own sake, Baba. We are not asking for the money. You gave us the money for your own benefit. But we took the money. And we did not follow your all the promises. And we don't want to follow your bullshit promises. And one more thing, Donald Trump, you need to grow up now. You are the President of America, mm-hmm. but you need to grow up. Like the childish thing now we are doing, I'm taking my money back, my son, I'm taking my money back. It's something childish behavior from you. We cannot expect this kind of childish behavior from the President of America, and you are telling this thing. How cheap is you now? It's the cheapest thing a person can ever do in his life. And you are doing the same thing. And Donald Trump, at the end, I'm going to say, grow up. You need to grow up. Your age is almost 60 plus, but your behavior is still 13-year-old child. For Pakistan, you are a child. You cannot do anything against Pakistan. And you just, and also today you said you will go, you cancel $225 billion aid to Pakistan army. We don't need your aid. Just keep your aid with you. And it is just because of this thing, because our air marshal chief, he said this thing, that if any drone, any plane of America came into Pakistan, I will kick on their ass. So just because of this thing, you are now threading yourself that we are not giving it, we don't need it. And at the end, I'm going to give you one more gift, two gifts from the Pakistan. You can take, if you want to take the money, we cannot give you the money back, but we can give you two gifts from the Pakistan. You want to take the Nawaz Sharif with you. It's your, okay? Take it with you, we don't need it. And at the end, also take the Asif Zardari. Buy one, get one free. Take it though. Take both of them on a free cost. We don't need both of them. Take Zardari and take Nawaz Sharif and keep it with you for how much you want to keep. That's the interest. So you can keep this thing to you. We don't need this thing because you are the one who give the money to them. So we don't have the money, we don't want to give the money, even if we have the money, we don't want to give you. But you can keep Asif Zardari and the Nawaz Sharif with you. Thank you. Best of luck.